In this video demonstration, you will learn about features and functionality located on the CIIS Home screen, as well as how to access the Inventory module and the Vaccine Orders module. When you first log on to CIIS, you will be navigated to the CIIS Home screen. On the home screen, you can view and/or select your default provider and clinic. If you have access to more than one provider and clinic in CIIS, please be sure to select the provider and clinic in which you want to work before proceeding. You will also be able to view any news and/or announcements. If you click the Help icon, you will be directed to more information about the topics located on the screen. At the top of the screen in the header bar, you will find your default provider and clinic and your VFC PIN number. By clicking on Support, you will find the CIIS Ordering User Support contact information. When you click on the drop-down arrow next to your name, you will see the logout link, as well as links to your user settings. The header bar and the corresponding information can be found on every screen within CIIS. Anytime you want to exit CIIS, simply click the logout link to end your session. Now let's discuss the menu located on the left side of the screen. The menu is how you navigate from module to module within CIIS. Currently, we are on the home screen. Depending on your user account profile, you will also have access to the Patients module, the Immunizations module, the Inventory module, the Vaccine Orders module, and the Reports and Forms module. If you are only using CIIS to reconcile your publicly funded inventory and order your VFC vaccine, then you will only have access to the home screen, the inventory module, the vaccine orders module, and the reports and forms module. Now let's discuss the inventory module. The inventory module gives you full inventory control in CIIS. You will be able to enter new vaccine inventory as well as track doses on hand, make edits, transfers, adjustments, run inquiries, and view pending inventory shipments from VTracks. You will also be able to reconcile your inventory. In order to access any screen or submodule within the inventory module, simply click on the plus sign to expand the menu and click on the corresponding link. For example, if you want to manage your inventory, you can click on the On Hand link. If you want to open or close a reconciliation, you can click the Reconciliation link. This is how you navigate through CIIS and the Inventory module. All of these features will be discussed in greater detail during this course. As noted earlier, you will also have access to the Vaccine Orders module from this menu. This is where you will go to place your VFC vaccine order. This module will be discussed in a separate training. Thank you for watching this training demonstration.